Hi, I'm Carmen with Glass Etching by Matisse. Today I want to pass on a quick tip having to do with weeding your computer-generated stencils. This is a computer-generated stencil, and as you can see or can't, you cannot see those cut lines very well. Well, a long time ago I learned that in order to see those cut lines, you could use chalk. Rub the chalk against the stencil and it would expose those lines very quickly and you would be able to weed your stencil. Well, if you don't have chalk laying around, there's an alternative. You can always go into your pantry and pull out the cornstarch. Yes, I did say you can always go into your pantry and pull out the cornstarch. What I like to do is I like to put a little bit of that cornstarch inside a lid. Take a stencil brush, swish that cornstarch around a little bit, knock off the excess, go to my stencil, brush it. Here's the before and the after. I think you could see it, and that's all it takes. You'll be able to weed that stencil in no time, very quickly. So this is also a time-saving tip. Well, that's it for today. Please subscribe, share, and like. And please send me your comments. I love your comments, whether they're good, bad, or in between. Thanks for listening and watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Have a blast etching.